The Philadelphia Parking Authority started enforcing parking meters again in Center City and University City today. The PPA eased parking violations in mid-March because of the pandemic. Meters and residential parking limits in the rest of the city will be enforced starting on June 22nd. Earlier this month, the Parking Authority resumed normal parking rates for all city garages and select parking lots.